Hello, my name is Daniel Zahn from Germany. We produce the Steinberg Superior Kolinsky brush series for cherries. This brush is special because of the wave line handle, we call it. It's a perfectly balanced handle, and you can grip it in front and you can also grip it in the back. We are using a gold-plated brass ferrule for this special brush, and we are using the finest available Kolinsky hair. We mix different hair lengths for the brush shape so that it comes to a very, very good point and has got extremely good shape retention. When we produce the brush, we always start with preparing the hair. I have only brought a very small bundle with me because the hair is extremely expensive. Today, we pay for a good dressed hair more than 10 to 15,000 euro per kilogram, depending on the hair length. Now the hair is in front of me, and before starting with a brush shape, I take a certain amount of hair, put it into a ferrule with a tips down. Shake it very well, and I comb it because if I comb it, I get all the wrong hair out. Then I comb it from the other side as well. Then I put it back into the mold. Clean it with a knife because this also helps to get all the wrong hair out. And then I'm going to start to make the shape. I've got the ferrules here. At first, I need to grip exactly the right amount of hair which goes into the ferrule. I make a small test first. Looks good. Maybe a little bit less. Then I've got the correct amount. I shake it to the tips again. And when making this brush, I need a string. This is a very traditional way of making high Kolinsky brushes. The string has to be a little bit wet. I made a knot, and afterwards I cut it here at the ends. Now I turn it slightly so that it gets the correct shape. Now you already see the round pointed shape appearing. Then I put it back to the ferrule. There you go. I need to measure the exact hair length. Now it's done. That was the production of the Jerry Steinberg Superior Kolinsky Brush size 6. Thank you very much.